a bunch of people on the rear end of the forklift. I'm taking video.